Okay, the waning hours. Savor them with me, please. Carnival on the Mile. What do we see here? We see lots of kids, right? Isn't this so uplifting? It tells you the parents feel safe. I was just talking with the firefighters. We're affirming, you know, this is extremely safe. Extremely safe. Guaranteed. We have everyone, everything can be seen by cameras here. Nobody can do anything. Everything's on camera. So then, look at all these kids. And we got to just do this more often. I mean, this is such a successful event. Let's take a look around. And then I'd like to brag about Coral Gables and about Miami-Dade County. We are the United Nations. Look at the diversity of these people walking down the street. We have all colors of the rainbow here. Thank you very much. We have 54,000. I keep saying this. I know when I was living in Connecticut for 15 years, I came back, I didn't even know South Beach had been transformed. So people that are kind enough to watch some of my videos from other places, you know, it's amazing how little we know about the world. And so one thing to know about Miami-Dade County and Coral Gables is United Nations. And you got this, you got the proof right in front of your eyes. Hi there. So where do you think she was from? Asia, right? And there's the police. They are watching here so that nobody can screw with the people that come around and want to patronize us and want to attend, right? If anyone tries to pull anything, they get the police ready to arrest them. So now we're back to the music, maybe.
It sounds kind of like that one. I like to call it a classic because it sounds and it feels like a laugh.
Some of our best participants, these two songs, right?
So we're going to do it at the same time, a laugh and a cry. I think we need some more tequila, though. Maybe a little bit more warm-up. All right, so we're going to go over here to Izzy.
Hola, Miami.
Izzy from New York.
My grito